traveling to Colorado. In the snowy mountains, yeah. Avoiding all the dangers. Danger.
Gunlands, it's Rankin Shooter.
Always good to see you, Rangers. Hoping to get. Thanks, Rangers. We won't let the others talk you down. Oh, thank you. It ain't much.
I mean, I have stuff to sell if need be. We need fucking automatic weapons on here. Cannibal Jamboree. No, kinda.
The scion of an eminent Broadmoor family is traveling. But first, a gift for the heroes of Colorado. You've done so much for the 100 families, and I doubt those ingrates even. So kind of you to say so. Breeding does matter, I always say. Most of the ancestral bunkers are used as crypts these days, where the families bury their. Take your time! Zero Priceless products are priced to please!
I really do not need anything. Auto shotgun with 10 small arms. Hell yeah, fuck. Some cannibals. Was it here? Okay, fair enough. Wait, I was here, then I returned. Okay. Let's see if something changed. This fucking music reminds me of Red Dead Redemption. Very low. I know I'm using the game on 50%, but. I guess we're not killing cannibals today. Okay, down we go then.
Come in. This is Dorsey. Repeat, we need resupply. Any Dorseys remaining west of teachers? Hello? Tits and monkey's arse. Does this damn contraption even work? Hello? Hello, Rangers? This is Elijah Ward. You may recall our meeting in Broadmoor Heights. So polite. Thank you for taking my call. I wish to speak to you regarding an acquaintance of mine who may have contacted you. Theodoric Curie. You're not the first Theo has approached with his mad idea. I turned him down flat, trying to tap an unstable nuclear device for power. The idea is criminally irresponsible. He must be stopped. That is because he didn't read the material he showed me as thoroughly as I did. I admit, I don't entirely understand it either, but the thing Theo is asking, and as we're only 8 miles downwind from its location, if his foolish tinkering sets it off, life as we know it will end here in Colorado Springs for hundreds, if not thousands of years. Yes. Well, I have a very simple but very unspecific request. I don't know enough about the thing to tell you how to do this, or if it's even possible. But if you are able to, do so. You would be ridding the world of a ticking time bomb, and ensuring the And in case that isn't incentive enough, I'll pay you for your services. Which is probably more than Theo has offered. Very well. I suppose I can't expect more than that. All I can do is hope that... Elijah Ward, signing off.
Well, that wasn't good. What's the point of two doors? I mean, if I can hack one, I could hack another. fuck did he shoot? Fuck's sake.
Autem noctua custos, venite ad cor montis.
Finally.
from behind! Come at me now!
Need some bandages.
Playing good luck. Where the fuck did that one come from?
Thank you kindly.
Thank you. Stop fucking attacking it.
What are you doing? What the fuck was that?
Dorsey. You found him. That old bastard Saul sent you.
It wasn't the Patriarch that brought us here. It was me. I'm Lucy...
Wesson? I thought the Reed boy took you all to the Garden of the Gods. You could never count on the Reeds to do anything right. Say, I mean, go right ahead and kill me. One way or the other, I know I'm dying today. You should know that old Percival brought all this down on you himself. He worked with...
What? But... he would never... Even if that's true, what right did that...
It was never about you, little Wesson. It was about hurting your father. He destroyed the innocence in my family because he didn't like what I had to say. Turnabout's fair play, I guess. I am truly sorry for your loss. Take consolation in knowing that you're about to have revenge. Everything. My sons and I planned it. Word came that Buchanan was sending for help, trying to shore up his shaky throat. Didn't know much about you, but I did know I couldn't let aid reach him. Got the whole extended family together. Liberty said I was moving too soon and told me to wait. I thought she was being too cautious. Figured I'd get the revolution started on my own. Take out you and the Patriarch all at once. Guess Liberty was right. We fled to the plains. Had to figure out how to live rough, and we fought. And we scrapped. And we starved. When the Patriarch exiled Liberty, she came and found us. Offered us a shot at getting revenge on her father. I knew she was using me. But let me tell you something. Those gangs are living on a knife's edge of starvation. They have to fight. Have to kill. If they don't put the fear of God... Yeah, we could've. But we didn't. Speaking of people dying, I reckon you killed my son, Jared. What about my other son, Erastus? I haven't heard any word from him. My poor, sweet boy. The plains turned him in. You can take some consolation in knowing that you've managed to do what Buchanan couldn't. Good.
The last thing you're going to see is a Wesson pulling a trigger on your worthless hide. I want you on your knees, Dorsey.
I won't beg.
I don't want you begging. I just want you thinking. Now look at me. You think it's true? What he said? That my daddy murdered the Dorseys just for wanting elections? We should find my father. We can ask him. He'll tell me the truth. Come on. Our work here is done.
Oh. Oh, that's interesting. There it is, we exterminated the Dorseys. Once and for all.